We're live from Berlin, where thousands of people are celebrating the fall of the wall. There are shouts, chants, and hugs on the capital street. Many people have climbed the wall and crossed it to the other side, after East Germany announced the opening of borders. The population celebrates the end of a wall that divided Berlin for 28 years. That's all for now in this live report.